not on the track. But coming to county, when we come out of turn number four, it's green flag Sportsman, heat race number one, jumping out in front. The 171 Kyle Courtney jumps to the outside. The J21 follows him behind. Then we got the Brandon Stanfield in the 28 car. Out front leading the pack is the 171 of Kyle Courtney. We've got a battle for the third spot. The D22 of DJ Shannon, the 28 of Brandon Stanfield, and then the 76 of Jeff Watson. Still out front, Kyle Courtney. We've got one around in one and two. The 76 of Jeff Watson going to bring out Kyle Courtney, the 171. He's not even old enough to shave yet. Here he goes. We're green flag. Third door to door down the front straightaway for that third spot. DJ Shannon goes to the bottom side. Brandon Stanfield gets a run on the top. DJ loses it on the back straightaway but gets it back under control. Your race leader on lap number three is still Kyle Courtney. Lead right now. We're going to have a battle. Two laps to go in this heat race. Justin Winters pulled the slide job on Kyle Courtney in the 171. He's coming across the flag stand in the number one spot. Brandon Stanfield loses it a little bit. Turns three and four. Jeff Watson trying to make up ground. That J1 car got some damage to the right rear. But when he comes out of turn number four, the white flag is going to fly on Justin Winters. Kyle Courtney in the number two spot, and then Brandon Stanfield has took that third spot away. That's going to be your top three right now. The checkered flag is going to fall down on Justin Winters in the J1. Kyle Courtney, Brandon Stanfield, Justin Watson, and then DJ Shannon. So the way it's going to look tonight, starting on the inside row number one, is going to be the J1 of Justin Winters. He's going to take home that $50 prize. Crossville Speedway race fans, when we come out of turn number four, it's Sportsman Heat Race number two. Going into turns one and two. Jordan Rudabaugh and Joel Bird get together for that second spot, but out front is the A55 of Todd Morrow. Joel Bird takes the three spot. The 25 jumps in front of the 10 of Winkle Jr. The 66 jumps high, but Joel Bird takes the second spot. Jordan Rudabaugh in that third spot. They're battling it out. Jordan Rudabaugh hits the below side. Can he get it coming down the front straightaway? No, door to door down the straightaway, jumps high, slide jump. Joel Bird takes advantage, passes Jordan Rudabaugh. Now we've got a three-car battle for the second spot. Todd Morrow out front. Second place is the 10 of Evan, the three-car of Joel Bird, and then the 66 of Jordan Rudabaugh. That is your top three. Battling it out still, door to door. We're bending metal. Now we're into two and three. Look at Jordan Rudabaugh taking advantage. Joel Bird falls back into third. Three laps to go. Your race leader, the A55, Todd Morrow, followed by Jordan Rudabaugh. Then the three car of Joel Bird.
Todd Morrow won the feature Sunday night at Rome in that car.
Thank you. Looks like we've got problems on that 25 car. Looks like he's going to pull into the infield. That is Lamar Scoggins going to break out the caution. We come green flag out of turn number four. Jordan Rudabaugh all over the bumper of the A11 car. Joel Bird jumps to third. The white flag falls on A11 of Todd Morrow, the 66 Jordan Rudabaugh, the 3 of Joel Bird, and then the C11 of Michael Courtney. Coming out of four, your heat race number two winner, the A11 of Todd Morrow. And then the 66, Jordan Rudabaugh, rounding out your top three, is going to be Joel Bird. A11, Todd Morrow is going to take home that $50 prize given to us by Midas Auto Center in Cookeville, Tennessee. He's going to be starting on the outside pole for tonight's 25-lap race.